Какво става, хора? Ванкът е тук и това е втори епизод на GTA 5. И така, първо мисля да променим малко така сила на Франклин, защото не ме кефи. И естествено, мисля по-така малко, нали, генгста да е. Очила имаме ли да му сложим? Няма очила. Тук има някои очила. Добре, бомба е така. Така ще е Франклин за сега. И да видим какво ни предстои за днеска.
Franklin, I was going down, The market, my boy. Liquidity is a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Явно ще вършим пак някоя... Ще вършим някоя мисия за тоя. След като откраднахме от нея 10 къпи коли. Не, какво ще иска този път? Арменията. И така, отидем към дилършипа сега на арменеца. Но все пак стигнахме до където трябва. И да паркираме тук, като хората малко поне. И да видим какво има за нас Симеон. Е, все пак има и видеото, така че става по-дълги кучата, без
какво. My dear boy, so good to see you, so good. Hug me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are employee of the month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, you know?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
And maybe next month, huh?
And fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
Е, явно Франклин е работник на месеца и Лемар явно завижда за това. И сега ще ходим на Веспуче Бич да вземем един мотор. Един мотор ще вземем там, да видим да не е в...
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship.
The bike
should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
Away from me! We're the Zappo agents!
Yeah,
you
drunk
gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga.
No, just for me, I smoke. Те не обиждат нещо, явно има как да иска все пак.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine?
This is a shady ass. Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
В този гараж да проверим. Така не е близко.
Man, ain't this about a bitch. Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga. Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Тоест, къде извадиш картечницата?
Come on down, everybody. Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy when you grab that heat.
Ето че и Франко ще участва в екшена. Не е точно крив твоя пистолет. Или Франко е крив просто. Побихме ги поне. И сега успяваме. Оле, че. Да се крием тука. Това е демон да гръмди. И хвърна. Това беше хубава
експлозия.
Добре, сега успяваме да ги избием. Они отгоре от тераста ма среда. Някакъв секто да избяга колата. Поне ми асистира като би един бротея. Просто факт си мисля, че не го виждам сигурно там, като се крие.
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bike. And
Той успях да го оцеля. Това беше чудесно. Няма да го гоним явно като е сутора. Трябва да го оцеля тук. О, има и пари. Цели 80 долара, това не е зле. И вижте какъв бува в мотора. И сега в автомивката трябва да отидем. И така, пресинахме тук, къде трябва да сидим, до автомивката.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
И май задържахме мотора за нас, защото ще кажат на Симеон, че не са имели да бъдем. И така, 50% сме го минали добре. И мисля се пак да направим още една мисия. Тея първите мисии ги знам как се минават, така че не е толкова трудно, но все пак. Да не е някаква по-голяма мисия, тема една на... Забравих името, така се казва. Бърза и лесна мисия. Той няма е беше. Ето е.
Тания,
се казва Тони.
Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
You know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying, the business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga, you said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
Alright,
dude. Yeah, shit. With everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Караме паяка на JB, който не ни е бразочет или ни е бразочет, не съм сигурен.
Alright, shit, where we go?
И той не ще ни
покажа как. Davis Sheriff Impound. I mean, I'll baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
И ето го пак, който ще караме.
Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Хайде, Тоня, както е за по-бързо. И така, да пустим хубавите сини. Вие заставаме
на хубавите сини сега.
That 10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in. A crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar.
Move that seat back and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in.
Леко и бавно, бавно и леко.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey,
this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up? JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here touring cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
И така, следахме къде трябва да пуснем колата, да я оставим. И къде ще
okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Alright,
sugar, you can unhook it now. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Now, where is that fool? И така, ако това второ видео ви е харесало на GTA 5, харесайте, коментирайте, споделяйте клипа с съветите си, с другарите, с който искате. И не забравяйте да се абонирате за канала, защото е важно за мен. И така, до следващия път.